It says set on the level 3 for harvest.
No.
Yeah, I'm right where I was. 10.
Nope, it's times 10 for us.
Gods curse this sandstorm.
It should be level 3.
We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured.
We're getting 10 stone and 10 everything when we loot it. In
the storm. Maybe we're not.
Oh, okay, I didn't change that. That was what the default was for the server. I just changed the XP harvest.
The men are scared. Oh, okay.
I put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches.
It was only a 1 and I changed it to a 3. Otherwise, everything else is a default.
Yet to meet a beast that liked fire.
Okay.
Times 10 shouldn't be a default, but that's weird.
It was a default from the server. I'm on the server. I don't know where you guys are.
So looking at the server console, do you see 3 people on it?
Hold on. That's not easy. Click on, there we go. Yeah, I show 3 people on.
Maybe we're just all in different areas.
Yeah.
I've never seen that happen before, but it's possible. But it, so when you, yeah, when... It's on times 10 for that, and I'm getting levels pretty quick, too. So.
Well, here, how about... I need water before we really start trying to...
Yeah. That sucks.
Well...
I wonder why we didn't all show up at the same spot.
I don't know, that's a little weird.
Here, Digi, before you move up too much, I would probably,
get a sword.
No, you can just... axe works just fine on the imps.
Grab that.
Huh. I'm already carrying too much to move.
Yeah,
that happens when you're happens when you have times 10 crafting.
Okay, so level up.
Okay, we can
up.
Yeah, see, they're pretty easy.
Yeah, I know. I've killed them lots of times.
Okay.
So much stuff.
So, Ikari, if you look at your map, if you look at the river below, we're directly... There's like a little long strip and then like a white small island.
I don't even show up on the map yet.
Oh. What'd you drop?
See, I showed up way off the map in the far back like you normally do. So I don't know where you guys are at. I'll be there shortly.
No, we did. We just ran up to the...
Okay.
Oh, carrying too much.
It's right down the center. And there, it leads into the river, the water area. And there's an island there. And you go to the east. And you have that point that sticks down from the mainland.
Yeah.
See that? Where it's kind of a curve. There's a small island at the tip of that. You want to meet there?
Sure. I think I know what you're talking about. There's one of those islands that look completely white. There's no, it's like just beach. That's the one I was kind of heading towards.
Right there on the far right?
It's not on the far right, it's like right in the middle. It's right in the middle. To the little island you're talking about, Ikari, if you go to the left, yeah, the next little itty-bitty one.
It's right below the longer island.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm a long ass ways away from there. So if I don't die, I'll work my way there. And I'm carrying too much crap again.
Yeah, that's the problem with the times 10. It's weird the server settings is defaulted to that.
I know. I don't know if we want to leave it like that or not.
I wouldn't. It's a little too easy for me.
Yeah, I mean, if you need water, just go loot one egg and you'll get 10 of them. And fill your food and water just by eating a couple of them. Are we going to, are we going to do anything as far as try to, well, I guess that flip-flop who trains and what, but I guess that would mean we'd have to mainly play. I guess on some items we could.
Yeah, no, I don't think, like, I think we can still use, like, the armor even if we don't make it.
Yeah.
So only one person has to make the armor or whatever. And I'm intending to play most of this. I'm sure there'll be some episodes, but most of the episodes I intend only to play with somebody else.
Yeah, well, I'll probably do like building and stuff in independent episodes, just because it takes so long. Okay.
I'm almost to that little island.
I learned the little campfire. Let me get that set up. Put down a bedroll.
How do you fill your water deal back up?
I think
it fills you drank, but can you fill your water skin back
up? If you have it on your bar, just hit the button. Like if it's on like the 7 slot, just hit 7 or 8.
Ooh, stay away, turtle.
Oh, you got someone.
What the crap? Coming back.
Oh.
Damn, I'm still a long ways away from you guys.
Shed wood.
Nice.
Yeah, did you pick up my water skin by haps?
I did.
Oh, cool. Thank
you. I figured all the other stuff you could, which, actually, I could have made a couple of them. I may make me another one. Just I have two. You want another one?
Nah.
Okay.
For right now, I'm good.
Need to learn sword and shields.
Yeah, I'm about to learn.
Gotta run from the alligator. The big ass turtle, dude.
Oh, yeah, there's a gator. Don't want to tackle him yet. I'm gonna go find.
I'm stuttering real bad.
I've had a little bit of stutter too. Oh, let me go ahead and go into clan, create clan, clan names maybe.
Yep. The freaking alligator is chasing me.
Hey, Kim.
And so is a little imp, which he doesn't worry me. It's the alligator that worries me.
Nice.
Dog is yapping near me.
So, Akari, you're coming from on the far right, I guess the east side.
Run away, run away. Go away, you big. Oh, it's ugly.
Yeah, they don't stop chasing.
And go kill stuff.
I don't want to die.
That means you just keep. Oh, Jesus! I got one on me, too. Out of nowhere.
What on you?
Alligator.
Oh, there's a person coming over here, too.
Why? I didn't even see a person.
How did they.
Well, they both want me. Woo!
Yeah, figured I can try to get some hits in. Oh, nope, he wants me. I got the gator off you.
Oh, there's another dude! Oh, that's you.
Gator's back on you, so let me.
Oh, Jesus, I'm about half dead. God, dumb bitch.
Oh, I see you guys finally.
Can Get some stamina back. Oh, the gator's still
That's
on
pretty
me.
Pretty funny. You guys are running around like madmen over there.
I'm about to die. I'm going in the water.
Oh, you got an alligator and two dudes? I don't want to come over with you guys.
No,
one's killing me. Leave me alone, B.
The gator shouldn't. Oh.
Is he on me?
Yeah. Got out of stamina.
Stupid gator.
Hey, I like having multiple people on the server.
Is still on me?
Nope. He's dead, on. Man. Nice.
I'm starving to death.
Here.
Cook some food. And she's stuck
in
the water,
though. I don't have anything to cook. I don't have nothing.
Here, take these eggs.
You actually chose to be a girl.
Here, pick up these eggs by me.
That's not him. There you go.
If you eat those, you get some food back. And, come on.
Hey, buddy.
Heal up. How much? That gator should have been a lot of XP, but. I'm going to start crafting some building pieces just for XP.
Well, let's do an intro first before you become master of everything.
Oh, we can do an intro.
He's going to be like level 500. He's like, oh.
No, there's only intro? 50 levels. Okay. There's only 50 levels.
Digimara? Digimarina.
Hey. Hey, I'm a girl.
And Kinema's butt that. Flap.
Hey.
I'm an old lady. I know stuff, okay?
You know stuff, too. Huh?
Yeah. Like hitting Alt-Z gets rid of your HUD.
Yeah, it also starts other stuff for me.
Well, that's the problem.
It starts NVIDIA crap.
So who's, Digi? You seem to...
You like intros, get on with it.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get in the vanity camera and we're gonna stand like this. So there you go.
What's that in this view?
Three. V to get in the vanity camera.
Ah. Why am I... There we go.
There you go. Alright, three, two, one. Ooh, I'm back! Oh, wait, this is not back. Sorry. Three, two, one. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Bouncy Boob Simulator 2017! Boing, boing, boing. Actually, it's Conan Exiles with Kinema and Akari, who's also a girl. How you doing, sexy?
Oh, I'm doing good.
You shut up.
Kinema's a dude with two girls hanging around. He's in hog heaven.
Except I don't like dudes.
Apparently, y'all have already crafted some clothes.
Yeah. We decided that you were too much of a perv.
Hey.
Alt-Z, get my HUD back. So we decided we were going to start a server.
I can't get out of the vanity camera. I'm stuck in the vanity camera.
Hit V.
Can you hit V?
I did. It just takes me back to the vanity camera.
Oh.
You're weird.
Can you spin your mouse wheel?
Got some food in here.
There. Now I'm out of it. Finally.
There you go. Yeah, so this game's pretty cool. It's got a few bugs to it. By a few. yeah. I know I've been playing quite a bit. Digi's been on a little bit.
I've been on a bit, but not playing a whole lot. I've been waiting for maybe an hour. Yep, we have Kinema to thank. Or not Kinema, Ikari to thank for the server. Thank you, sir. Thank you for the time. Yep.
Just as Digi runs into me, my head height is boobalicious here.
I can make it better for you.
She jumps up and down and boing, boing.
I need to make a pick because I haven't done that. I've already died once because of stakes that were made.
Stakes? I like stakes.
Yeah, mistakes. Not stakes. We have a glitched out lady in the water who was chasing me, and a dude, lady over there that's all like, I'm going to get you if you come to this side, you little punk. My hotbar is all messed up. Let me fix that. So what do you guys think of the game so far? Like, I know Kenan has played quite a bit.
I've played a lot. I don't care for the combat mechanics, but I'm hoping that they modify that a bit.
I'm sure they will.
Yeah, I like it.
Things are really high too.
Huh?
I was informing everyone our times 10 resource gathering is probably going to go away.
we need
to put it that high.
That was actually the default with our host that we chose, and it's taken us 2 days to get that working properly. So I heard noises.
Oh, that's nothing.
Who's in the water over here?
Not me.
I'd say Digi.
Oh, no, that's that chick. That's that glitched out lady.
Ah.
Oh, good. He didn't follow, it looks. Oh, maybe he did.
Wait. What are you bringing something in my direction?
I don't see nothing.
Thought there was. There was an alligator on my butt earlier.
Oh.
I didn't think. Oh, it is. It's still over there. Okay, cool. It actually broke free. That doesn't happen very often. Goodbye.
So y'all want some swords and shields?
I got a sword. I need a shield. I didn't have enough stuff to make the shield.
Well, screw you.
It's in this bag. Ooh, there's stuff in this bag.
I'm fixing to throw a whole bunch of crap on the ground.
Give me a shield.
Any more wood?
So basically our whole point to this, since you're all boring, is to basically just build, survive, and dominate. I don't know if we're going to... We're all in a clan together, so we can do things. Murder Buddies is our clan.
Murder Buddies. Did you come up with that one, didn't he?
I know people have seen on my channel already, but if you haven't, this game's pretty much... you know, your standard survival, crafting, house building, base building, whatever. But they actually have some pretty cool things, NPCs. I know, Digi, you're excited kind of about that.
Yeah.
So, takes a little bit getting used to, but you can kind of like, get people to fight for you and work your carpentry stuff. And seems like an interesting idea.
Yeah, and once they get a little further, they're already working on mounted combat and things like that. So it's gonna be fun. Do things not despawn when you throw them on the ground like this bag?
They do after a period of time.
Yeah, they usually do.
Oh, so why do we want to make a chest? I think I'm high enough level to make one.
I haven't learned chest yet, but
I'm not high enough level because I lied.
Yeah. So, I kind of have an idea in the direction I would like to go. I don't know what y'all's thoughts are.
I'm just going to do things.
Okay.
Yeah, that's kind of my thought was.
Normal.
Of course, I can't do squat right now. I ain't got no room. That's why I'm throwing stuff in the ground.
Yeah, I crafted a bunch of foundations just for the fact of
I built XP. Some walls and put them in there for you.
What's that?
I built some walls as well and put them over.
Oh,
there
crap.
For you. You picked the wrong fight. What?
I can't move and. Oh, good, I didn't die.
Hopefully, I don't get an alligator on me. Oh, wait, I can get plant fiber from the ground underwater, can't I?
Yeah.
Apparently, nothing around where I'm at, anyway. Ah, here we go. Yay, plant fiber.
This guy had arrows. Okay.
Where do you put the shield at? I see you sitting under the shield. Is there a place for the shield?
No. Basically, you put it on your hotbar, and then when you hit that number, like 4 or something, you'll put it up. So then you can right-click the block.
Oh, okay.
So it's very cool that way, because you can actually then There's certain things, like there's a dagger that will automatically go in your offhand. There's a torch. If you make a torch, it will automatically go in your offhand. So you can basically wield with a sword and still light up the night if you want to go out at night.
Yeah. Okay.
So not bad.
By the way, we have meat in here if anybody wants meat.
Are you back on the island? Okay.
Campfire.
I'll take on one of these turtle guys if I can.
Where did you go to fight? Oh, you're over there? I'll come help. Did you take on that camp of people?
Yeah, I killed one of them. I shouldn't have attacked this guy without being full health. Oh,
I got it.
He was one hit. I'm gonna go cook up some more savory meat.
You do that. To murder things. So, the whole lore about this game is it's in Hyboria, the same realm as Conan. We are... If you watch my first look, you already know all this, but... We have been banished for whatever reasons. There's lots of different reasons they tell you at the beginning why you get banished. And you get this bracelet put on you, and you can't leave this exile land with that bracelet on you. So the whole purpose is to try to find a way of getting rid of that. And you sort of just make your way, make your home, and conquer and take over things until you can do such things.
And
that's pretty much it.
Yeah. And it'll be interesting to see, like, what they add to it, you know, since it is all still early access. So I'm excited to see that.
Can you actually plant seeds? I've never seen anything so far to use it.
No, you actually, I have some over in here in the campfire. You put seeds and fiber and a campfire, mm-hmm. and it makes gruel. It's a
food type.
Yeah, it you need it to for the thralls, but you also can eat it if you can't, you know, find any stuff to kill.
Speaking of stuff to kill,
you want to dance?
You would love to dance with me.
You like my bald head?
No.
Yeah.
So, where do you want to go to kill things? What's Ikari doing?
Wishing I had chests.
Yeah, we gotta go. Oh, I leveled up. I might be able to buy the chest. I'm gonna put points into vitality. And, yep, unlocking the chest. Unlock.
What level are you?
I am level 5.
Nice.
So what do I need to make this chest? I can make one. I'm going to craft one. Boom, boom. And now I got to stand here and wait until I've crafted them because I can't move. It's going to constantly spam that I'm caring too much. I know, game. I know. But once I make the chests, I can move again.
Alligator.
Antelope. Alligator.
Yeah, I'm crafting a bunch of stuff, too.
And second box. Okay, cool. Are we going to make this little starter island, this little here, our first base?
Woo!
We could if we want to.
So we already have two campfires apparently here and whatnot.
Hey, I'm bringing a friend to dinner.
Okay. Yeah, let's set up a... we can set up a building. I mean, might as well.
All right, I've got two chests down for us. Put things in and whatnot. Oh, okay, so. Oh, hey, she's here. So I'm gonna kill her.
Woo! No, 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 no!
Ow.
Why are you dead?
Well.
Did I kill you?
No, I was already kind of low.
Oh, okay. That sucks. Well, you got your bed, so you're right here, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, you killed a dude.
Yeah, I thought he almost got me.
Oh, look at his broken texture. Alright, so what I'm going to do, now that she's dead and I've made a chest, I'm going to log out for a second and all that stuff. And so this is going to be the end of my first episode, I think, because my dog needs to go outside. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to click the like button, subscribe button, and all that stuff. And hope you're hyped for more Conan. There's going to be more. It's going to be lots more. It's going to be fun. And we'll be back next time to murder my teammates. Alright. Bye, guys.
That's always an enjoyable thought.
Yeah, I don't like that ending.
That's going to be the end of my first episode as well, so.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
See ya.